city desk. Yeah, about an hour ago. Yeah, okay. Catherine Heathcote?
Yes.
You take a seat, please. Yeah, would you bring Sasha Heathcote in, please? She's here. You pulled some strings. Chief Constable, no less.
Yeah, and he wanted to know what you're doing, keeping a 15-year-old in the cells overnight.
She was drunk out of her skull and wouldn't give us her name. Maybe this will scare some sense into her.
He was a Highlander named John Brown, who had entered royal service as a stable boy at Balmoral. Brown had been singled out for promotion by Prince Albert and rose to the position of head gillie, or gamekeeper, and became Victoria's favourite too. Now he'd been summoned by Victoria's advisers to help lift the Queen out of her depression. His arrival would have an immediate and startling impact.
He comes to my room after breakfast to get his orders. And everything is always right. He is so devoted. I feel I have here a good soul whose only interest is my service. And God knows how much I want to be taken care of.
Within days, the Queen was seen out riding for the first time in months. Just 8 weeks later, Victoria announced that the hard-drinking Scot was to become her full-time personal servant with a pay rise and his own house.
The Queen has taken a fancy to a Scot named Brown. The affair has become a joke throughout Windsor.
Come on, lad. Wake up! Wake up! It's time to prepare for battle.
Good men and true! Edward hath taken London and declared himself king in Henry's place. Fear not the might of Edward's army, for we will wipe the stain of York off the English crown forever!
With you know who, I'm dead embarrassed to say. The bloke won't say a word. I've tried everything. He must be made of steel.
Where did she go?
Oh, I knew it was too good to be true. Yeah, I wish I was educated like you. All right, I'm off to put my head down. I don't want to hear a cheap out of you. Either of you. What's all this chitter-chat?
We were just saying what a vicious, nasty thug you are.
Oh, well, that's all right then. Carry on.
Ali hasn't eaten for 3 days. His bowl is empty.
Then eat the bowl!
Lock the door and throw away the key.
Got you, Nadia. Will do. All right, I don't need your ideas. I got ideas of my own. It's your own stupid fault, isn't it?